Few.
I am Brennan.
I'm Owen.
I am Ava, and the camera people today are Genevieve and Maddie.
Today is Wednesday, December 11th.
Today is Cycle Day 4.
Who did you write holiday cheer to?
I wrote holiday cheer to Reagan. Who did you write holiday cheer to?
I wrote holiday cheer to my second grade buddy, Kanan. Oh, yeah. Who did you write holiday cheer to?
I wrote holiday cheer to my friend, Gavin M.
The Lakeview Pride Citizen topic of the week is I cooperate with others.
How do you do this?
I show pride and cooperative when I'm working as a team. I know we're stronger together.
Lunch today is mini corn dogs, pizza bento box, chef salad, crinkle cut fries, fresh veggies, assorted fruit, gingerbread cookie, and milk variety.
Happy birthday to Piper K and Jacob B.
The word of the week is bewildered.
Say it with me.
Bewildered. One more time.
Bewildered.
The word bewildered means confused and really puzzled.
Some similar words are baffled, confused, or mystified.
For example, I was bewildered because the elf was hanging from the ceiling.
Think about what bewildered you lately.
Joke of the day.
What is parents' favorite Christmas carol?
What?
Silent Night. Ha ha ha.
Announcements.
Congratulations to 5th grade band teacher Mr. Kimmett for receiving the Outstanding Inclusive Award.
Wow.
Make sure to congratulate Mr. Kimmett when you see him.
Wow, this student is really showing Lakeville pride. Check out this positive referral to the office.
Britta helps out one of her classmates every day by making sure she is always available to help. She shows pride by being a good friend and empathetic.
Did you forget something at home? Remind your parents when they drop off items for you that a staff member will deliver it to the classroom.
Wow, the snow is here. Did you remember what you need for the recess? Check the 5. Snow pants, hats, jacket, mittens, and boots. Don't forget to label them your name. We will be having outside recess every day, weather permitting.
Do your part to stay healthy and stop spreading germs. To do this, you can shower daily, wash your hands before eating or after touching community objects, dab, cough, or sneeze, wipe down community devices or surfaces like iPads, Chromebooks, or tables. Get the flu shot today.
James the Elf is back. Did you see him yesterday? He made a mess wrapping presents in Miss McGlade's room.
It's time to spread holiday cheer. Today I challenge you to respond the note to receive who wrote the note this year. How can you say something nice to them back?
Join this Friday, December 13th from 5 to 7 p.m. for the family holiday dance. There will be a DJ and dancing. The photographer to take pictures. There will be snacks. This is a free event sponsored by your LVU PTO. Ask your parents to sign up your family online.
Attention, there is a large drain hole uncovered in the snowbanks. Please do not play in it because it can be very dangerous. Please show pride by staying away from it and reminding others to do the same. Thank you.
I hope you have a great day.
Don't forget to read, and take time to be kind. Please take care of each other today by doing something special for someone. You may now stand for the Pledge of Allegiance after the short video. Bye!
Robot Pizza, Rob 2 Tuffer, the end, and a new twist, it was one.